The Canadian Prime Minister and his wife are calling it quits. Justin and Sophie Trudeau announcing they're separating after 18 years of marriage. The couple says in a statement posted on Instagram, they came to the decision after having many meaningful and difficult conversations. The couple has three children together. Trudeau is now the first Canadian Prime Minister since his father, Pierre, to go through a separation while still in office.